मुझे लगा कुछ बोलने के लिए बोला है. अच्छा सीधा बस नाचू. हाँ
Aditya, that is not embarrassing at all. It's not, right? It's cool. Get yourself a mic so you can actually answer.
Haan. That's good, that's good.
That's good, no? Yeah. That's comforting. Great. Yaar. Okay, Alia, I have to ask you. You must have been given a brief ki gana hai ghar more pardesiya. Picturized hua hai Madhuri ji ke saath. What was your halat like in that moment?
Well, I had one very important question ki kya main Madhuri ma'am ke saath dance kar rahi hu? और अभिषेक ने कहा नहीं, तो मैंने कहा ठीक है. He's like, but she'll be there standing the whole time watching you,
judging you.
So no, watching, judging is the a bit of a negative emotion, but I would say watching me. And then I said, okay, I don't know what's worse, because having Madhuri ma'am just standing there looking at me, or the fact that I may dance with her, and it's okay. Then even nobody's going to look at me anyway, so it's okay. I probably just run with it. But ma'am was very, very, very kind, very supportive. Constantly telling me how to spot. Remember when I had to take those spins? Whenever I needed to spot, she said, look at me, don't worry, and all, just spot here.
That's the hardest part, looking at you. Aise kitna nervousness hoga. But she really brought out the whole, you know, adaein and itrana and all that in you. I've never seen even that avatar before.
Well, honestly, it's the song, and all credit goes to the way it was shot and everything.
Fabulous. And what did you have to critique on Alia's performance?
There's no critique. I think I was enjoying myself watching her. It was a surprise that she was doing like a semi-classical number. Or itna achhi tarike se kar rahe the. And I was like surprised. I said, wow, that's great. Yeah. Because she put her heart and soul into it. I think your ears for it. And it all showed. And it's so beautiful. The song is beautiful. And it's celebratory. And you know, everybody's happy. And she's smiling. And she's just looking beautiful.
Let's have a song. I think this is the moment when I need to play that song. Ghar More Pardesiya. In the house right now. Thoda bahut.
I'm not done.
Little bit. All right, this was beautiful. Thank you for being such sports, you guys. Macha diya ekdam yahan pe. थोड़ी पेट पूजा कर लें, because we're not half bad hosts.
हम लोगों को बिल्कुल कुछ खाना नहीं ऑफर किया
है ना, बस बुला दिया, नचा दिया है.
बहुत भूख, आप लोगों को कुछ खाना वाना दिया क्या? दिया बस. अच्छा अच्छा,
ग्रेट.
अरे तो हम लोग को भी कुछ दे दो ना. हम
अरे स्टार्स को हमेशा मिलता रहता है, अभी क्या देंगे?
स्टार्स को कुछ नहीं देते, सिर्फ गाली.
आई एम किडिंग, आई एम किडिंग.
ओह नाइस,
ये टेक वन पेपर प्लेट में.
ये पाव है पर वड़ा नहीं है इसके अंदर.
क्या बात कर रहे हो?
चटनी है पाव में, चटनी.
क्या बात कर रहे हो?
हाँ, ये क्या?
नहीं,
अरे
चलेगा, वड़ा चाहिए ना
तुमको भी. यू ऑल हैव गॉट पाव बगैर
चटनी पाव. चटनी पाव,
that's how we roll guys, that's how we roll. Aur kuch aa raha hai bas, there's only savory stuff, there's no
vada leaf pav.
Do we have any? Matlab let's see if we get the other one right.
I'm off for diet, so I don't mind having something sweet.
Guys aur kuch hai nahi budget mein, aur kuch tha nahi, so this is all you're going to get. But have you come to realize that you cannot possibly have vada without pav, right?
Like yeah, exactly.
What is even going on?
Yeah,
exactly like that. Mumbai ke bagair jaggu tarana nahi ho sakta hai. We have Jaggu Tarana in the house, joining the studios of 104.8-ish. Let's install them on stage.
You're listening to Jaggu and Tarana on 104.8-ish.
आपको माइक मिला?
Jaggu Tarana, Jaggu Tarana. You're listening to Jaggu and Tarana on 104.8-ish.
Jaggu and Tarana. Thank you so much for joining the Ishq family. Appa colleagues ban chuke hain.
Aur kya?
It's going to be fun. Take a seat. Thank Let's you. Get the ball rolling for the entire team of Kalank. Let's give it up for the team of Kalank and Jaggu Tarana.
Also, thank and you for the excitement. I mean, there's like Alia, there's Madhuri ji, there's Varun, there's Adi, and then we were the grand reveal. Wow. Okay. Thank you for the excitement.
Okay, once again, thank you very much. This opportunity is absolutely fabulous. It's also surreal to be here, being launched at the same time as with them. Thank you.
It's a very big deal for us. Also, Jaggu and Tarana are very iconic pair of radio. जो हम सब ने कभी ना कभी अपने जिंदगी में सुना है इन लोगों को. दे वेंट ऑफ रेडियो, यू हैव बीन ऑन अ हाइटस फॉर हाउ लॉन्ग नाउ?
क्वाइट अ फ्यू इयर्स.
सी, इट बॉइल्स डाउन टू रिवीलिंग एजेस. सो वी ट्राइंग टू अवॉइड. नो, बट यू आर राइट, इट्स बीन इयर्स. इट्स बीन इयर्स.
आलिया वाज इन स्कूल व्हेन वी स्टॉप्ड.
वी डिस्कस्ड हाउ आई वाज 9 इयर्स ओल्ड.
व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड यू वर अबाउट 8 और 9.
वर यू इन स्कूल व्हेन यू वर 8 और 9? और
Now, obviously, I was in
you
school.
You started acting at what age?
When I was 18, 17.
No, your launch was not then, no? Your actual launch. Sangha, oi.
No, you
Sangharish. Yeah.
Yeah. Stop lying.
I forgot about
what
it.
What they call child artist.
I was 6 that time.
6. So, 6 saal ke umar mein she stopped school then.
What rubbish.
Haan, she became an actor. She was a working
yeah,
actor.
Poll khol raha hai, or should I just sit on him?
Yeah, you should sit on him.
I think you should sit on him and then never get up.
You'll notice now, who? Always you? In any panel, I will always be the largest.
Achha, you said you. I thought you were saying you come and sit on me. I was like.
So Kalank, we've seen the trailer. We've seen all the songs. Where is the song with you dancing in it? Where is the song with the two of you dancing together? When do we get to see that?
So,
the marketing head will answer.
That would be Varun.
No, I think it's Alia also. But why don't you say
yes.
What's next?
Honestly, Madhuri ma'am's song is a very, very special song in the film. And also for us, because it's Madhuri ma'am and Saroj ma'am collaborating after a really long time. And it is, yeah, I think that, and it is, I have to say, one of my favorite songs. It's one of my favorite songs in the albums. Like I play that song first always every morning. I listen to the whole album. And Madhuri ma'am's song I play first.
But Saroji herself is quite excited about it. She's been, well, after a long time actually talking to the press.
Yeah.
And,
yeah.
So actually,
but it was
fabulous.
A very big deal. And I was there in that moment as well, actually, when Saroji ma'am came on set to see the set when they were going to discuss. And I just saw the energy between the two of them. It was so beautiful.
I just want to know, Ki, you said you listen to the song a lot, because even I listen to it a lot. What do you do when you listen to the song? What are you doing usually?
What do you mean?
When you're hearing the song, what are you doing most
Singing?
Of the time? No, because it's called Tabah Ho Gaye. So, usually, when I'm singing, I listen to the song. But Tabah Ho Gaye.
I can listen to it when I'm in the car, when I'm like, when I'm doing my hair and makeup, when I'm in the shower, whenever I want.
I'm going to listen to it when I work out because it's called Tabah Ho Gaye. And when I'm doing a lot of sets, I'm just going to sing.
You know, that's so interesting. We put it out on Insta just a couple of hours ago that Varun's physique gets better and better with every movie. And I don't have a movie to watch, but I've seen the trailers and I know this is you and me, but oh my God, well done.
It's a very intimate moment we've just
shared.
Yes, Varun's physique is lovely, but coming back to the song, it is out on the 9th.
We hope Gana out on the 9th of April. Bahut bada gana hai. Saroj Khan, Madhuri Dixit back after how many years, ma'am?
5-6 years. Wow. I worked with her in Gulab Gang. She did one of my songs in Gulab Gang. And after that, we are working on this movie, on this song. I think it's a beautiful song. It's sad. It's got some lovely beats. And there's a lot of heart in the song. Because the story is also going on and coming to a head. And, you know, there are a lot of elements in the song which kind of adds to it.
I want to ask a dance-related question. मुझे पूछना है कि आपने rehearsal कितने दिनों के लिए की, ma'am, इसके लिए, ये गाने के लिए?
30 minutes, probably.
नहीं, मैं हमेशा rehearse करती हूँ अपने songs के पहले, और इसके लिए मैंने I think I rehearsed for 2-3 days for this song. Yeah.
No, but there is one portion in the song, ma'am, which I think we should talk about over here since we're all here, where you do some chakkars. I think we should discuss that because that was just like it just blew our mind. How many chakkars have you taken in this?
I don't remember. I didn't count how many chakkars I did, but it was a coda jo chalta rehta. And we thought, how do we make it different dance wise? Because usme we could have done a lot of other things, but then it becomes very common. So we thought, why not just take different kind of chakkars there are in dance in Kathak. So we have done like different chakkars in that continuously, like in one shot.
So
it was nice, it was fun, and it's always wonderful working with Sarojji because I think we share a lovely rapport. I understand her, and I think she shoots women, like when she works with women, there's no way. I mean, she just makes the woman look beautiful, and it was wonderful working with her again.
But you know, just literally from the trailers and only just to the extent that we can get to see what is there in the trailers and from what's being said all over the place, we're looking at a story of eternal love, okay? Just bigger picture. You think eternal love now actually exists? Tinder ka zamana hai, dating apps ka zamana hai. Does eternal love even exist? As a philosophical question.
Varun will be best suited to answer this question.
No, Adi, I feel you have some nice deep thoughts to say about eternal love.
Yeah,
you
let
must
us know.
Add a few words.
What's your point of view on that?
My point of view on eternal love is how do I know how it was back then? So I don't know if I have any perspective on this. I feel love, the emotion is still felt the same today as it might have been felt 100 years ago. I don't think any changes in technology or anything in that can change what that feeling is. Of course, society has changed and we have so many more choices and it gets, maybe things change around, but love is the same, no?
I think definitely pyar hota hai. I think hamari jo film hai, वो एक्सप्लेन करते हैं. आई थिंक एन आर्टिस्ट लाइक माधुरी दीक्षित जो इतने सालों से काम कर रही है, उनको अपने आर्ट के तरफ आर्ट के प्रति इतना प्रेम है कि इतने सालों के बाद भी वो काम इतनी शिद्दत से कर रही है, इतनी लगन के साथ कर रही है, दैट शी कैन स्टिल कम बैक एंड गिव एब्सोल्यूट बेस्ट एंड लुक एब्सोल्यूट बेस्ट एंड दैट्स ओनली लव फॉर द आर्ट.
I would like to say one thing related to love and also since we spoken about Madhuri Ma'am's song which is called Tabah, कि अक्सर लोग मोहब्बत में तबाह हो जाते हैं लेकिन कुछ लोग अपनी तबाही में भी मोहब्बत ढूंढ लेते हैं. कलंक मोहब्बत की कहानी है, तबाही की नहीं.
वाह, वेल डन, फैंटास्टिक सेगवे.
सो इन द ट्रेलर यू से बर्बाद हो जाओगी एंड
बर्बाद हो जाओगी, दर्द के अलावा और कुछ नहीं दे सकता.
दर्द के अलावा और कुछ नहीं दे सकता,
ये मैंने पहली बार जब मैं आलिया को मिला था मैंने तभी भी कहा था.
In real life, if that was ever the proposition to either one of you, would you say yes?
Oh God!
Like, don't be in love with me, don't be foolish. But I mean, the movie is encouraging you to yes. Why not? It is a.
जब प्यार होता है तो आप कभी सोचते नहीं हो ना? आप ज़्यादा सोचते नहीं हो कि गलत क्या है, सही क्या है. ये agree भी कर रहा है मेरे साथ. हाँ, अभी हुआ है तेरे को. क्योंकि जब होता है तो फिर आप सोचते नहीं हो जब प्यार होता है, जो गलत है जो सही है. बट मैं बहुत लोगों को कहना चाहता हूँ कि जो हमारी फिल्म है ये बहुत सारी चीज़ों के साथ डील करते हैं, नॉट ओनली इटर्नल लव, बहुत सारे, क्योंकि जो फिल्म है इट्स बेस्ड इन 1940s के दौरान बेस्ड है ये फिल्म, तो बहुत सारे चीज़, माहौल अलग था हमारे देश का उस वक्त, तो बहुत सारे चीज़ हो रहे थे उस वक्त. तो जो बलराज चौधरी का कैरेक्टर है जो संजय दत्त सर निभा रहे, इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. कुणाल खेमू भी हमारे फिल्म में, ही हैज़ अ वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग रोल इन द फिल्म. आदि जो कह रहे हैं, वी शोन वन फैसेट ऑफ हिज कैरेक्टर अभी ट्रेलर में, बट बहुत सारे दूसरे भी चीज़ें, व्हाट हिज रिलेशनशिप ही शेयर्स विद सोनाक्षी, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ रिलेशनशिप ही शेयर्स विद आलिया इन द फिल्म, वो सारी चीज़ें अभी तक बाहर नहीं आए हैं.
Yeah, yeah, it's and they were exploring different relationships. Not, it's like he said, it's love, but love is not only a love that a man feels for a woman.
Yeah.
It's what you feel for your family, for other things. So that's what the film is exploring it in its entirety.
You know, I'm seeing from what I've seen on the trailers, a love quadrangle. Can you just elaborate on what I'm seeing?
No, we
I'm,
can't elaborate.
I'm little bit confused. I mean,
you should be.
So no.
No, see the word I would use is intrigued, and okay. Not confused.
And quadrangle is correct or rectangle?
No, whatever angle that I feel like the only angle one should pay attention to is the 17th April angle, which is you will see in the theater.